We're here for this AFC versus NFC matchup between the Eagles and the Ravens. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Ravens getting set to kick it away.
Offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it. Pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
He's coming.
Wait for
it. First and 10, Jackson's hand at the football, and they knock him down. Just a yard away from the first.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it. When they set the baseline, too. Howard up in there.
Jackson's going to take the handoff now.
Well, it's like you can take off and you par the first couple holes. I know
what they said. When they said,
here we go. Watch the blitz.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive, he can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back.
He's 52.
He's able. Hey, looks like me.
Right 20.
Let's go. Right.
Three down.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Good job by the play caller
that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can throw reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down. It's near the end of the field. It's fourth down. What do you do?
Paper.
I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other
one.
We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
Eagle.
Right 20. Right
20. To the right.
Run.
Bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Right 20. Right 20. Right 20.
Right 20. Picking the first. Staying with the running game.
Short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guy is open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
That was a big catch. Now it's time to back it up. And Weiss is on the offense.
On the carry.
Rocket!
On the play.
Jars the ball out.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
What a good play call, and they stopped the offense.
Gun.
Jackson, the receiver in the slot. They pick up the first down.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. It's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
And that will close out the first quarter in Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the second. The Eagles will try to take advantage of that big play at the end of the first quarter as we now get the second quarter started.
Hey, go, go!
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Go, go, go!
Hey, here we go!
Watch the press.
Look at that. 52! Wait, what's that?
They tackled the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third long. Advantage goes to the defense.
Face 24. Right 20. Right 20.
Pick up the ball. Fix looking long. And they can't connect.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything that's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
For the extra point. And the extra point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff.
Speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
Ray Rice lining up for the battle, looking to the right side and throwing.
Well, I think it's going to be about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. Got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
And there's John Harbaugh on the sideline for the Ravens. And he has just been absolutely sensational since taking over the Ravens.
I think I had a bad advice, the head coach for Baltimore Ravens, special teams coach, and defensive back coach for 1 year before young Eagle. But what a leader. And he's now looking at the line. Surprised he's not his father, his brother, and him.
Chad,
Dwayne! He's born to be coaches.
Chad, Dwayne!
First and 10. Firing out to the left. The Ravens. Get a first down.
Good job to get the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive plays on the sideline. Here. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer.
Roger,
that's what they're hoping for.
Here at offensive line, if you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right in.
Touchdown!
And it goes again. I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown. Ravens getting set for the extra point. Are prepared to return the kickoff. Fair catch this time.
They'll take it at the 20.
Take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the safety blitz.
And here we have second down.
Let's go,
watch the blitz. It'll be third down.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now they are back down.
He's looking to the right. He's throw.
Can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You've got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man cover.
That long game sets the meter on this play. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. They
so many things. You should do on the first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second down here.
Yes, lucky!
Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Second quarter.
Go!
Bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Quick. Double.
Jackson.
So many catches.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff.
You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a quarter route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
All right. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Working that left side.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Playing out of position in the backfield
here. Inside 7 minutes in the first half. You got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it.
Gun.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Paper. Double.
To Deshaun Jackson. But they can't finish.
Trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with an Eagles official. The injury appears to be minor. The trainers are just looking the ball over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Run.
He's out of bounds.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it? To see a team that has faith in the toughness and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tying out the opponent's defense.
Down,
let the receiver outrun the defensive back.
Right.
Nice Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
And it's going base 20.
This will most likely be go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to
pass. Count.
A ton of defensive backs out here for this play.
When they said,
back to the quarterback, out of the gun. That does it for the first half. Ravens trail on this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles are leading by 8. Let's check in on the sidelines. Danielle Bellini is there.
I had a moment to speak with Coach Kelly during halftime, and this is what he told me. It's kind of a miracle we're still in this game, considering how many times we've turned the ball over. Our defense played great in the first half, but we can't keep giving the ball away and putting the burden on them. The offense is going to have to pick it up. Guys, back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. First down here. And here we go. The first half of the second half.
And
he takes the catch.
And the kickoff first down against the defense. They will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Joe Flacco will take it right from the center. Trying to get it outside before the defense is
with the carry.
Hey. trying to beat the play clock. Handoff to Ray Rogers.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Hire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last jump. Moving along to Torrey Smith. Able to get a step on the defense. That's it. Oh, close.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback. And for his profession, he finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass. Another incomplete pass.
Lion.
This will be second down.
Double.
When they said, down.
Watch the safety blitz.
When they said, hey,
wait, wait, wait.
He's looking to the right here as well.
Short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Nickel formation.
That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
He's got the carry once more.
Three.
Flings it way down the field. And it falls
and it's incomplete. I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Lined up now for the point after. Inside of the uprights. Ravens getting set to kick it away. Ray Rice, lined up in the back. First and 10, throws to the right. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Rocket!
Dropping back the pass once again. That throw.
Catches his pass ball incomplete. Second down.
Red.
They'll try over again.
Football, I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Smith's lined up in the slot. Flacco's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Complete the pass.
comes out.
Flacco is going to take it from the gun.
That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
He's coming. SOS.
Let's go, stop, stop. Wait, wait, wait.
Got a flag down here.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
That's a face mask. First down. Of course, from now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know, one thing, you know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because get your arms around the waist.
Intercepted.
Inside their own 20, they finally come up to play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
First down on the way. We'll take it over the gun.
Offside. Defense.
The penalty is declined.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
They'll take that gift from the defense.
The defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
And that will close out the third quarter from Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the fourth quarter.
Active. That is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
This play set up a long game.
Yeah, he dropped the football. There's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in. Things you could do. They love to throw it in the end zone, but maybe they'll cross them up with a run. We'll find out.
Watch the blitz.
Yeah, he's right, really right, a tight end, right, but he's in the backfield this time. Third down and five. And that one nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time. But the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
The Baltimore Ravens now lining up for a field goal.
Well, next week they might be trying kickers out when they go home because they did not expect to miss that field goal. It comes up way short.
Oh, it's on.
Jackson. 20.
Wait, 90. 300. Wait, 90.
Shotgun formation.
Ah,
that left side.
Nice 24.
Three down.
Watch
the blitz. Here's the kid
for LeSean
McCoy.
Run.
It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The Ravens' return team is ready.
To a short gain. That time we see a nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
Hey, man.
Man.
Joe Flacco will take it right
on the side. Four down.
I'm coming for you, 27. I'm coming for you. Check
the side. Ready.
Hand off to Ray Rock.
Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Red! Watch the mat! See the mat! Watch the blitz!
Time is beginning to fade.
The
quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something.
They will bring the pressure. Good blitz at time. They take the quarterback down. Get a pass rush, you don't cover them down the field, and you give up the first down.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Play number six comes on this drive. Second and eight, running to the right. He's got a wide open alley.
Ray Rice can beat you so many ways. He can do it by catching the football in the passing game. But when they hand it off to him, he's small, but he's quick and fast, and he can avoid tackles. Nice job picking up big yards.
Watch the blitz.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Challenging the safety to the right side.
When you get down on the red zone, the offensive coordinator has a whole play that deceives the defense. But since he can do it, his team is down. He needs a big play here.
Monday! Ready!
take off with it.
The offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush. Then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Hey, hey, red, red.
The Ravens have seen the 13 miles for here in the fourth quarter.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Ravens, an extra point away from tying up this game. It's good. It is as intense as it gets. The game is tied as we're moving toward the finish line. Could be headed to overtime.
It's been, boy, what a day. And if it goes into overtime, that means you just get a chance to see more good football. Both teams have played extremely well. I don't think either team will take a chance here at the end of the game.
Take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.